Sir Stafford Cripps and Lord Pethick-Lawrence are back to report on their mission to India. Their colleague, Navy Chief Alexander, is also back. The first to greet him was his niece, Jennifer. And there was a welcome, too, from Mrs. Alexander and their daughter. On the airfield, the First Lord gives Pathé this exclusive report on India.
In India, I think we have made progress, and everything now will largely depend upon the cooperation of the Indian people amongst themselves.
Meantime, iron-willed Muslim leaguer Muhammad Ali Jinnah debates India's future with frail, apparently ageless Mahatma Gandhi. The fate of 400 million Indians rests on these men's shoulders. Here is silver-tongued Pandit Nehru, voice of the Congress Party. Patriarchal Master Tara Singh represents the Sikhs, and Maulana Azad is President of Congress. Mystery figure is Firebrand Orator Adbul Gaffar Khan, the Frontier Gandhi, spokesman of the Northwest. Disagreeing only on the British plan for an interim government, Gandhi still decides India's future.